Madilyn Wright, and I have 4 pigs and 2 cows.
I'm Kaitlyn Ringgenberg, and I have 2 steers and 1 pig.
Okay, so the pigs, we don't all, like, every day we kind of scoop out the poop in them, but I think in the middle of the fair, we'll clean out all the wood chips in their pen, and then we'll replace them with new ones, because they usually are wet by the time that happens.
For the steers, we like to clean them at least maybe 3 times, just like every time they poop so they don't lay down in it. And then the pigs, whenever we go and do chores, we usually pluck through them. Yeah, there's little manure.
Kind of stall.
Yeah.
Like, they kind of look like poor stalls.
Kind of look like.